dabar galim trumpai, kas ten vyko toje salėje tuo metu, kai,
būtent,
kai buvo sužalotas žurnalistas?
Deja, aš tik tai išgirdau griūnančio fotoaparato ar vaizdo kameros, nežinau, pačio įvykio dabar.
Ar pavyko išnagrinėti bylą?
Ne, ne, atidėtas.
Kodėl?
Nu, teismas priėmė tokią nutartį, kadangi neatvyko vienas pagrindinių liudytojų ir kad po to nesidubliavus ir žmonių pakartotinai nekvies, tai tuomet atidėjom nagrinį, nes šiandien nebuvo galimybės.
Šios dienos incidentas pateikti komplikuoja?
Jokių būdų. Čia nesusiję dalykai, aš manau, bent jau mano. Prašau?
Prisistatykite.
Iš apygardos prokuratūros.
Pavardė?
Prokuroras Kozliakas.
Nu, jak. Why are you so aggressive?
I'm not aggressive. I want to talk. I want to let me talk to them.
Do you feel
they want to take a money from me, 50,000 liter. The girl and his parents, they want to take 50,000 liter from me. So they are lying that I raped them. I didn't rape anybody. Do you understand? They wrote the expertise and the DNA proof that this boy doesn't do anything like a rape. They want to take 50,000 liter from me. So that is why the police, the procurator, and the police army, and the procurator, the name of the girl is Gona Balakusai, Gaboya, and Sherry. They said, because they want to take the money from me. That is why they bring me to court. And the paper showed, let me show them. The paper showed that they want to take 50,000 liters from the foreigner, I think. Because that is how the Lithuanian guests are shooting foreigners. They take money from foreigners to come with me. So tell the president, tell everybody that the police of Lithuania and the Procuradora are really, really cheap. That is why they kill some of them. That is why they kill their brother.
So you are not guilty at all?
I'm not. They show it. They didn't allow me to show you the paper. If you watch the paper, you will see everything on my chest.
Okay.
I'm not guilty of
discuss.
They are lying.